The Golisano Family Foundation is well known in our community for helping kids with the Golisano Children's Hospital. But Tom Golisano also loves animals, and he rescued a dog named Bailey. So he created Bailey and Friends as a component of the foundation. The Cape Coral Animal Shelter just received a grant from Bailey and Friends. The grant is specifically to help shelters who had unexpected expenses due to COVID. Now, the shelter just opened its doors March 19th and then had to quickly close because of the pandemic. But would you believe they've adopted almost 400 animals out during this time? The $5,000 will be used to purchase the remaining supplies to open a low-cost clinic, which will help the families who adopt pets take care of them properly, as well as make sure every animal that gets adopted is fixed. If you have a positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it right here on our 6 o'clock newscast. Just email us.